Thanks for keeping watch over the veil.
My pleasure. Are you about to...
What's going on?
The planet is always watching.
We've got stuff.
Don't get a talisman infused with the powers and stones.
Oh, hello.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
All the time I've spent here, listening and learning.
Such ill omens are by no means a rare occurrence.
Excuse me, is something wrong?
Ah, you again. Nanaki's companions, yes? Forgive me, I've yet to introduce myself. I am Caesar, one of the canyon's mentors. Now then, to answer your question, rather vile fiends have been sighted in the Vale. One's believed to be portents of calamitous ruin.
Really?
The creatures have been observed on many occasions in times long since past. But always has our planet risen to the challenge, brought her might to bear, and staved off disaster. It is through this unique celestial event that the planet provides us with proof of her victory. As you can see from these photographs, once the cataclysm has been averted, and our world stands triumphant, gloriously resplendent comets grace the heavens.
Huh. I don't see anything like that around here.
Indeed. Though it should be said that none of these pictures were taken close by, but rather far from our current location. Perhaps we simply cannot see the miracles from here. The falling stars may have left their marks in the skies elsewhere.
We're gonna go look for them, right?
As if you'd ever take no for an answer.
Truly? You would do this for us? It would be a great weight off our shoulders were you to find them. If you are serious, I suggest visiting the three locations in which the fiends were last seen.
I didn't realize I was muted the whole time.
Here, use these reference materials and this recording instrument. Photograph the comets you spot, though try to ensure your pictures match ours.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
Damn hippies.
Very well. Let us have our next speaker share their words with us.
The seminar is in progress.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
I think we go top floor here. I think we're top shelf. Anyway, I said we completed the missions. We got everything all set and taken care of. Now we're just going to wrap up these last two side missions. So, bugging Placagan.
What are you doing?
Nothing much. We're preparing for fieldwork. Haven't performed any in quite some time. At the moment, I'm trying to hunt down my tools. I must have buried them awfully well. But where?
Fieldwork? At your age? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you ought to let us handle it.
They're treating me like I'm some invalid. Why, I'm the very picture of health.
See what I mean? Just swallow your pride and let us take care of whatever it is. You stay and rest.
Well, I suppose I should pick you up on the offer while you're still here. Very well. I'll let you assist me.
Good. Now, lay it on us.
Thank you. Something has been troubling me as of late. Take a look at this field report from my previous survey of the life springs in our local region.
Are you sure this is accurate?
It was at one point.
At one point.
Are mutable. They rarely remain in one location for long.
Really?
Indeed, such events move periodically. Nothing unusual about that in the least. However, it is not their positions which trouble me. Rather,
what bothers you?
Survey team has reported.
There it is.
Perhaps this fact-finding expedition of ours will clear things up. I would have you visit this site first. There, measure the Mako frequency using this meter of mine.
Mako meter.
Will do.
Let's do it. All right, so now we're going out to the...
I have marked on the map the locations of the life springs you will...
All right, so now we're going to the...
To survey.
I don't know why I just selected the chocobo. What the fuck?
Lucky I stretched.
Too bad. Let's do this.
Don't give up.
Here it comes. It's on now.
You know what? Fuck this guy. We're going big.
Have fun.
Have fun. Arr.
Let's finish this. I'll end this.
I don't think I'm gonna get lucky with shock, bro.
Give him hell, okay?
The take him down.
Try to end this.
Did it work?
Oh, the picture.
Right.
Did you even look at the photos they gave us? Well, well. Maybe you ought to add photographer to your resume.
Fuck you.
Let's look for other spots.
Nah, I don't need to mess with the Sahaga. I'll let him go home to his family. Oh, ferret. That was pretty effing rude. Bum, bum, bum.
Not a thing.
Can't afford to lose focus.
I've got to get Barret on. He doesn't have chakra. That's fine. We'll just eat it really quick.
Watch this. Finish it.
Let's finish it. Okay. Pour it on.
Bum, 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 bum. Oh my God.
We're counting on you.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to pull this one off. No. Why would I want to do that? I got a better idea. Okay, for real though. Who's got the Arise materia? Like, I'm feeling stupid right now. That's what I thought. I don't know why he got wrecked so bad.
isn't right at all. Okay.
Yes, it is.
Just one more left. Let's go.
That is exactly the photo I wanted to take. We need to go here and rest. Like, oh my lord, did I just get destroyed? Such a good soundtrack. Ba 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 ba. Bum 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 bum. Ba 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 bum. How do I get up there? Okay, like for real though, how do I get up there? Wait, is there a walkway, like, right here? Wow, I had no idea. Well, I'm blind. I have glasses, but I need new glasses.
Out of our way.
No need to worry.
Don't overdo it.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Come on.
Give him hell.
Hang back. Let's do this. Drop. Gotcha. Here it comes in.
It's amazing. Put down the camera already. Hey, let's get a selfie together, okay? Come here. Oh, perfect.
I hate that so much.
Aerith. Nothing. Let's take the photo and go.
Sure. Sounds good.
You doing her dumb bitch? Yep, she is.
We gotta get these back to Caesar, huh?
They really need to stop forcing a relationship with her on me. What's the other quest I need to do? Measure the macaco frequency. That's like what, right? I think that's this thing, if I'm not mistaken. Bird it up! Bum 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 bum. So
you're
old. I didn't mean to skip it. It's because I set my controller down and I'm an idiot. Bum, 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 bum.
It would appear this spring has all but withered. You have the Mako meter.
Absolutely, yeah. I do.
5, 8. Not looking good. This thing isn't picking up much.
I see. But it's still too soon to draw any conclusions. Let's try another location, shall we? We may yet get encouraging results. Go on ahead. I will catch up to you when I am ready.
Bum, 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 bum. There should be one right here? I find that interesting about the, well, the spring's drying up. It makes sense, kind of like intellectually, that a spring would dry up. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, that explains that. Few notes. All right, I know where the top one is. Top one's around here. Sorry, top one's over here.
This.
Get out of here, please.
It's safe to come down now.
Jesus?
Splendid job, Nanaki. It seems all but spent. Or perhaps it is on the verge of awakening.
Wait, is it just me, or does that sound like a weapon?
Ah, yes. If that were the case, then maybe... Right, yes.
Yes.
We have not a moment to lose.
Not a
we
moment
we must continue
to
our
lose.
Work.
Or I can real quickly grab some crafting materials. Bum bum. Oh, I need to take a look at the food I can craft. Really quick. Hold on, mega potions? Really? Always sage. Trying to burn inventory at the moment. Go back to, before I go forward, I need to go back to Corral real quick and fight that robot. Goggin, come on down.
That was excellent work.
Whoa. Guy has no chill in his descent.
Well, this doesn't look good.
10? No. 400? The meter's going crazy. What's a GZ anyway? How do you even read this?
GZ stands for Geisel, his first name. Bugenhagen was the first person to discover that the life stream emits energy we can measure.
Geisel? Bugenhagen? This guy's a champion among champions.
More importantly, our work remains unfinished.
A true
best get on with it while
you're right.
Still have the
I gotta pick up some crafting
this
gear.
This is the site to which I would have you attend next. Good luck to you all, and safe travels.
No, I could get there faster if I had a floating orb. You know, I was thinking maybe the reason that some YouTube videos don't get hit with copyright is because I sing during them and I'm a terrible singer. Yeah, this picture's off. Like, it literally needs to be rotated 90 degrees. And it's the very first spring that we get on. Or the first... Hi. It's this one. What a lucky guess. Gryffindor? Just because I'm so extra, you're up.
Duty calls.
The amount of
whispers.
The amount of actual like energy that would have expended for that one little laser beam is the best thing in the world.
I was wondering, do you believe in fate, that something out there controls our future?
Fate is a salve we use to soothe the sting of disappointment. We are the masters of our lives, Nanaki.
I like that. I didn't need him to be disparaging though.
Yeah.
Sure. God damn it. My controller. Auto load. I need to load the auto load, I think. I take it back. Yeah, that's fine. We're at 7. We're at 74. That was at 70. Realize I had my numbers backwards. Yep. Well, hopefully y'all didn't miss the beginning of stream because we're about to do everything all over again.
Welcome. Feel free to have a look at our wares. Chocobye for now.
Oh, that one hurt like a lot. We're gonna leave it on easy so we can blow through those fights real quick. Wow, I can't believe I just absolutely ruined this. Well, round two. Let's just act like this is the first time. Let's be surprised, you know? Oh my god, you know, I need everyone to be really surprised of where the story goes here, okay?
What happened?
Did you see that, bro?
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Like, I just really need everybody to be shocked and act like the first 46 minutes wasn't a waste. You know what? We'll call it a dry run. We've already dry run the beginning of the missions here. So we're going to go do them professionally. Oh. Everyone act surprised. Oh my god, what? We got to go find stuff with a thing and a meter? So amazing. Wonder what it could be referring to.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Such ill omens are by
excuse me.
Oh my god, we gotta go take pictures now? What? That's so weird, right? Barret, please.
Let's finish this. So long.
You know what? Just because we didn't get a chance to do it last time, we'll do this one.
Barret,
no need to shoot.
It's on now.
Yeah, I know.
Right.
Hold, Tifa, just hold still like 1 second. Like, right, okay. Good, yep, Tifa, just hold it. There it is.
Did you even look at the photos they gave us?
Yeah, I did.
Well, maybe you ought to add photography.
Let's look for other spots.
And maybe you better add adopted to your profile. For this one. Get it? Because her parents died? From being off screen? Like, they weren't even main screen characters? Because she's so badly designed. Not as cold as her dead parents' body. Because her mom died in the north. Oh, that's her dad died in the north. That's even funnier. He died in the snow hills. In the yeah. Oh man. Ryu, you're so savage. My god. I wasn't even gonna make a dead parents joke of their, you know, their bodies. Wow. I wish to be as cold as that someday. Happy Friday, by the way. Oh no, Scorpion.
Except for this guy, and he doesn't look happy.
I'm not even gonna lie, I totally forgot to do those.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Okay, so Barret's gonna do lifesaver. Get down. All right, Barret, let's do best friend stuff. Partners in pain.
Barret,
gotcha.
Okay.
Get the camera.
So, I don't know if you noticed it, but I was locked onto the scorpion, and because he died mid-flip, the immediate snap to that poor little penguin. Oh, my lord. Let me get as far away from her as possible.
This isn't right at all. Okay, two down.
Just one more left. Let's go.
I feel like we're speedrunning this. Ryu, what's the plan for dinner tomorrow? I already had dinner tonight. I didn't even exercise tonight. I got to exercise in the morning. We're going the wrong way already. I'm thinking maybe we should do pizza. No one's gonna say, but that was a damn awesome Fast and Furious drift movie.
Out of our way.
Come get
deal with that.
Oh, he's firing it all!
Taking over. Brace yourself. Try this.
Try you? I like food. I'm not even picky.
Bring in the heat.
Take the lead.
Let me finish him off.
I'm gonna make you regret this.
Alright, Tifa, let's do best friend. Infinite MP. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Nope. I could go for some China Garden. I could go for some Chinese Garden. Absolutely. I'm waiting for a shooting star. Ask and you'll receive. Boom.
Maybe try another angle?
Yeah, Inga?
Guess we gotta get these back to Caesar, huh?
Okay, so. Because of science. There we go. Alright, so our first...
Wait, there's a gate?
It would appear this ring has all but withered. You have the Mako meter.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Dora, I'm on the way. I think I'm still on easy mode. Let's fucking wreck him. Yeah, hold still, guys, real quick.
Not bad.
So long.
Freaky.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
It's on now.
I'm really glad we saved it. That just said the Lifespring was destroyed. I think it's because I attacked the door.
Oh no!
Y'all don't get that!
Oh, they double jump it.
Here we go.
Nope.
It's on now.
I'm literally trying to skip all of this. How is this harder on easy mode? What the fuck? Oh, I'm on normal mode. Why am I normal mode? I want to do this on easy mode.
So long. All right. It's on now.
Let's finish this.
So long.
It's safe to come down now.
Oh,
I still almost failed that. Yeah, we literally have to save it again. No wonder why it wasn't auto-saving, because these are actual challenges, and I thought they were just kind of BS. I guess it's my fault for not paying attention. There we go. Ryu, what's your favorite kind of Chinese food? What do you got? 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 First try.
That was excellent work.
Don't eat seafood? Allergy? Oh, are you a vegetarian? Is that why? Okay, so you're a vegetarian. That makes sense. My guy, you just said you don't eat meat because of the way it makes the animals feel. What the fuck are you doing with your life? No, like I did this on normal the first time. Like, I don't know what is happening. Like, Barrett's not doing life stands. Like, I have no idea what the fuck is happening right now.
Good luck.
About damn time.
That's it.
That just fucking wrecked the door. Easy, first try. First try.
Whispers.
Oh.
Hey, I was one.
Oh, we would you not agree?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure.
Sure.
An unprecedented level of activity. Doubtless proof that the flow of the life stream has shifted in some manner or another. The question is, was this shift natural, or was it the product of an external force? A question for another time. One location remains.
Bum, 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 bum. Okay. One location remains. So now we save it. Okay, now we're on to new content. This was the Act 1 of Baldur's Gate 3. We've done it a billion and a half times. So view notes... left. That's all the way behind the Mog Hut. And the Mog Hut is here. So it's like back here somewhere. I'm on the right side. I'm on the right side of it. Where are you at?
Weird. I don't see any monsters this time.
It appears that this site has gone fallow.
Did he say fallow or phallic? Probably a fucking monster over here. Yeah, this looks like a boss fight arena.
Mako meter.
Mako.
If you would. Oh, my word.
We'll handle these guys. Get back.
Don't hit me. Bring it in.
I got your number. Don't overdo it.
I got it. Watch yourself.
Yeah, I'll do it. Boom.
gotta live! You got this!
Let's do this!
Come on!
So long!
I really...
Come on!
Stay strong.
Don't think you'll walk away from this. You asked for it.
You're up.
Need my help, do you?
I got this.
Bring it.
Perhaps I am getting too old for this.
Yeah, you are.
My point exactly.
Don't sass.
I learned far more than I anticipated today. Though I harbored doubts, I now concede that you were right. Something is happening to the planet. Many questions remain, but I can share with you some answers. Ah, the weapons. I first learned of them from amusing fables in Setran tomes. Quite frankly, I did not believe they existed. I thought them merely allegorical. Thus did I dismiss the tales of your encounters with these incredible creatures. No, that's not it. In truth, I was terrified. Weapons are born into existence when the planet is in crisis. When the survival of all creation is at stake.
Man, this is like exclusively right here.
I hope you'll forgive me my discourteousness. You came to me in good faith, and I turned you away. But we must face our fears. Only then can we hope to overcome them. And so I face mine. The weapons have come, and they portend a grim future for us all. Life springs are founts of Marco.
Those
locations are dictated by the Lifestream's ever-changing flow. Yet in all my years, never have I seen a once thriving spring wither in so short a time. While still just a theory, given all I have witnessed, I believe the planet is changing on an unprecedented scale. A malevolent energy descended upon that life spring. Never in all my years of planetological research have I ever seen such a disturbing.
You know, the only way I remember
phenomenon.
The difference between malevolent
you,
and benevolent
however,
is M is also for mean.
By what you witnessed.
Yeah.
You needn't explain, Nanaki. Indeed, it may be best that you do not. The experiences of others may skew our own perception of the truth. For the time being, quiet observation is key to unraveling this mystery. In the grand scheme of both the planet and the life stream, the lives of us mortals and the sublunary parts we play are undeniably inconsequential. For our world
it is until you change it on a luminary level.
An assemblage
is that the right
of
word?
All life that ever was and will ever be. But that is far too reductive a way to view the cycle which sustains us. We are, after all, a part of the planet. And the planet is a part of us, too. We mustn't forget that even the smallest of ripples can gather the strength to become the greatest of waves. It is thus incumbent upon us to do all we can in the time we are allotted. Do not die a ripple. I endeavor to do just that. I will continue to work to uncover the planet's secrets. And if I find anything, I will let you know.
All right, just try not to overdo it. For me?
Oh, now who could this be? Why, it's from a watchman in town. How odd. you say?
Is something wrong?
I fear there is. The survey team has returned with reports of sightings of Gi spirits within the veil.
But they were sealed within the cave.
Indeed they were. I can attest to that.
So how did they get out?
Well, these are spirits, Nanaki. Who knows what they can or cannot do? Though I know this is sudden, will you lend us your aid? Go and speak to the watchman at the gate. I will return to the veil on my own.
Wow, that just jumped from 1 to 3 to 2 of 4. I will defend and fight off the Gi. Just give me 1 second here to sit down and to catch my breath. Perfect. Yeah, give me 1 second.
I'm so tired.
Did you see that rope?
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Yeah, I'm going to turn in these dumb photos.
A seminar is in progress. Please be respectful.
Be respectful. Got it. Yep. Excuse me. Big sword coming through.
Very well.
Interesting. Well, regardless. As always, our plan, no matter the
interesting. It appears that there are perhaps this is a sign that our plan.
Yes. And if we take note of their positioning.
I see it. The pattern.
An unprecedented configuration.
Hey, what did you wish for?
Well, only what anyone else would. I just asked the stars to protect us from harm.
Right. Of course.
That face you made earlier, what was that about?
Don't know what you mean.
Guess the shooting stars have said their piece.
Who would like to speak next?
As long as it hasn't deepened, I don't care.
Be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
I'm in need of you to take me to the front door. Ooh, almost knocked my glass over. The front door.
That windmill generates.
I'm so glad you all made it out of there.
Oh, good. Nanaki. We just got word from the survey team that they spotted the Gi right outside of town. Yeah, I heard. Are they okay? They weren't attacked, were they? Don't worry. Everybody's fine. Happened to be near the elevator, so they were able to escape in time. Though they had to leave their truck behind, unfortunately. Okay, I'll go take a look. We can't let more into the veil. Appreciate it. Just, be careful out there.
Oh, it's an outside mission. I don't know why the hell I spaced on that. My brain just went flatline a minute.
Revenge.
Oh man, they infected the penguins. Hey guys, here's a new ability I just learned. Check it out real quick. It's called Fuck You and All Your Statuses. Oh, angry turtle people. Wow, I didn't realize I had so many megapots and that they healed for so much.
You.
Man, I really wish I could get like a three link slot so I could use her auto heal to hit multiple people. There's a Gi statue right there.
Hang on! You guys have it all wrong!
Silence, Seto! We beseeched your aid, begged you to recover the black materia. You would bring us salvation!
What? I never agreed to that!
Do not feign ignorance, Seto!
Deal with that.
I got you.
Fuck, I keep forgetting I didn't give him... I need to go back. I keep forgetting I didn't give him Chakra. I gave him and Tifa anti-stone spells because I'm a moron. Wait, seriously? Don't? Oh, nobody has that. I kind of feel like I should give Cloud... We're going to save now that I finally remember to give everybody, like, the things that they need. Because Barret should be an infinite font of his own HP. Right, so Barret now can just chakra himself back up.
Get ready. Bit by bit.
This is what I need now.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
Bring it.
Yeah. All good.
taken over.
Oh my god.
Best do it right. Too bad.
No! I'm like literally staring at Bear right now. First try.
I'm not Seto. I'm his son, Nanaki.
Nanaki.
There's a lot of things I don't know yet, but I want to learn. Can you teach me about my father? About you?
Your father. I see. As you wish, son of Seto. What would you like to know? Seto ventured deep into the caverns below your home that day. Alone, that he might persuade us to cease our ingress. Though we had braced ourselves for battle, we found ourselves captivated by his resplendent mane. He was a beautiful creature, in both body and soul. So swayed were we by his courage and sincerity, that we chose to entrust with him our singular desire. We desire the return of our black materia and deliverance from this purgatory. We believed Seto to be a man of his word, yet his betrayal proved otherwise. Our hopes placed in him, only to be trampled upon. We were forsaken, overcome with rage. One by one, our arrows found their mark, yet Seto was unfair. unfazed by our assault. As a confidant, our secrets he would keep. As a penitent, our vengeance he would accept. Yet Seto would not forsake his duty to keep us from the veil. He was resolute, his will adamantine. And with every arrow that struck, his body hardened to match his resolve before our very eyes, unmoving in the face of our relentless onslaught. 'Twas not long until we lost heart, conceding the futility of our plight, and sank back into the dark depths whence we came.
I don't understand something.
Yet the darkness granted us no comfort, and certainly not the oblivion for which we so desperately yearn.
I know this might sound hard to believe, but I want to finish what my father started. I want to fulfill his promise to you.
Is that so?
And even if you don't trust me, Genotok does. He asked me to get back your materia. Like I told him, I'll do everything I can to make sure you can rest in peace. All I ask is that you wait in your cave until I return.
And if we comply, you will keep your word.
It might take some time, but I'll do it.
Very well. Finally. At long last. And thus, the promise has been made. See that it is not broken.
You sure about this? They're gonna hold you to it.
And I hope they do. Dad understood the Gi's suffering, but he also understood others would suffer if the Gi ever got the materia back. He was willing to bear that pain for them, even if it turned him to stone, if it meant that he could spare others from their wrath.
I've got to look this up.
I have to find that black materia.
I don't get it.
I have to make sure that no one gets their hands on it, not the Gi or anyone else. But I do want to keep my promise. I'm going to find a way to release them from their suffering. There's gotta be an answer out there somewhere. And I'm not gonna stop searching until I find it.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Spoken like a true watcher.
You heard all that?
Our hopes and our dreams give us strength. Remember that. Hold tight to yours and see that you never let them go. In time, they shall lead you to the answer you seek.
I'm literally looking. I. I don't get it. Yeah, I don't understand this story. What? So Seto said he would get their black materia back, but they still impaled him with rocks and turned him to stone. Why? Real quick before we go to Nebil.
Not that you've got a choice, but thank you for choosing Bronco Airlines.
Sent, my friend. You couldn't give us a lift to Nebelheim, could you?
little far, but not too far, I reckon. The old girl should be more than up to the challenge. Prepare to be razzled and dazzled. Appreciate.
Care. I'm gonna keep this deck. This deck's actually been doing me pretty good. Well, it was doing me pretty good, like right until this. Fuck, I literally. I don't know why triangle is the button. Like, I don't. One piece. Goes forward, that goes forward. We'll give this one a shot. Restart. Like, I'm not getting good draws. Yeah, that'll work. I actually wanted that to happen. Wait, what? I don't understand how he just got that bottom row piece back. Great. Apparently the AI is going all in on the bottom row. I don't have fucking time for this deck. I have no idea how he won that. I'm so confused right now. I don't understand what's happening anymore. Okay. I honestly gotta have no idea what happened. After seeing him constantly like eat his own cards, I'm like, yeah, the Death Watch person. Yeah, absolutely. That's gonna be my key to victory. When played, add Elegant Junior to your hand. I don't understand where anything else came from on that one. Neat. Your card game. You do not deserve my full attention. So Cosmo Canyon still says... So I'm assuming that there's a champion somewhere in here that hasn't spawned yet. Thank you. Story time for a stream that 2 hours ago I'm like, yeah, we're absolutely going to be going for story. So I lied. Whoopsie.
You rang?
And it's already quarter after one, or quarter after 12, well. So there's the Nebil reactor. Or no, is that? No, yeah, that's Nebil reactor. No, that's, that looks like Rocket Town, actually. No, Rocket Town was on the other side of the mountains. That's the reactor. Yeah, and there's Nebelheim. And there's the Nebil, Niblinian, there's a Mog Town. This was me all day. I had a migraine all day today.
Hey, Sephiroth, wait up.
Bring me the black materia.
Like they swung by Cosmo Canyon just so they could lead us here. Sorry, just thinking out loud. Forget about it.
Can you go back to your normal voice, please? Ryu, I'm gonna hit the BRB screen here in a second once I get the airport filled in. I would actually, let's take a look how big Nebil region is. Oh shit. Okay, so yeah, Wutai is like way that way. This is the city. Yeah, this is the city right here. This is where the water, yep, right there. Which means we're going to have to play the piano mini game. Stuff down here, I'm not sure what it is. Looks like the reactor's up here. This might not be a big region, honestly. Because this probably cuts off like all around this area, because this looks generic. And there's definitely nothing right here to do. So yeah, it's going to be all right up in here. Hey, buddy. What you got? That's really quick. What chapter are we in? Is this chapter 11? Okay, it's chapter 11. He said so. Where the heck's the rest of the... Oh, yeah, there. The B squad with F tier player. You know, it's really funny how people complain about later Final Fantasies having vehicles, and even this, in its original incarnation, had vehicles in it. There were vehicles, there were trucks, there was, like, everything.
Kate? I meant to tell you before, but the terminal's probably gone. Nibelheim burned down.
Not to worry, though. The terminal is as snug as a bug in a rug, because Shinra wasn't about to let that facility burn down.
Meaning the reactor?
Well, that's important, too. But no.
I'm no expert on Nibelheim, but what I do know is that it's the only lead we have on that materia. So, not much choice.
Yeah. It's this or nothing. We should get going.
I'm just gonna hit the ad button now. Ad break button now, and I'm gonna go get some water. I'll be right back. All right. The real question is, should I keep going right now? Or do you think I should wait until tomorrow? Because it's already 12:15, and God knows there's a bunch of story that's about to happen.
Thank you.
This is definitely the weirdest chocobo game ever. No way! Better fucking run through the thing. Really?
Bring it. I got your number.
I literally need all those. Why would anybody ever use anything but a blue chocobo?
Slumbering within the Nebil sanctuaries is Odin, the patron knight of war and death. He rides in from the land of the dead, astride his steed, Sleipnir, claiming the souls of fallen warriors as his own. Or so the stories say.
What is this? Nope, wrong ability.
Allow me.
Don't know where I'm going.
I got your number.
Oh, there it is. The Gamma Shrine. This is technically the most complicated one, I guess, for Gamma. This is Alpha Beta Gamma Shrine. Beep, beep, beep. Yeah, we got this. First try, every time. Yeah, this better be some great freaking news.
Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Three. You know what? I am gonna call it, because this is there's gonna be a lot of story stuff here, and I don't want to do the disservice of not actually like really kind of like playing it. If that makes any sense. We'll get the Chadley Tower here real quick.
If that's not a tower, I don't know what is.
Give it all you got.
Get my ass!
Admit, synergy attacks are kind of growing on me here. Yuffie's does a very crazy bit amount of energy or of damage. Boom, 5G data to the world. And by the world, I mean quite literally this tiny little subsection of islands. Excellent. All right, I'm going to call it here. I know it's not as late as I normally go, but I am, believe it or not, trying to do better with my sleeping schedule. So, yeah, I will be up. I got to exercise in the morning, eat some breakfast, then we're going to jump straight into stream. So, yeah, I will see you all tomorrow. Have a wonderful Saturday night.